We want to take you to some breaking news in Norfolk. A water tower is flooding Maple Avenue in Ocean View right now. We sent our Chopper 10 crew out to check this out. Now, at this point, the fire department says the water is coming from an overflow pipe. This releases water when the tank gets to a certain level. Public utilities crews are working on this. We'll let you know when we get any new information.